is Ranbir Kapoor because I really, really, really like him. And he's when I see him, when I hear that he's going to get married, I'm annoyed. You know, when I was 5, 6 years old and I was dancing and I won that competition, it was so unexpected. But my parents were so proud of me. And although I didn't really dance much like that, but I was dancing with my face.
तो सबसे पहले तो वेलकम टू टेली रिपोर्टर।
थैंक यू सो मच। हाउ हैव यू बीन?
आई हैव बीन रियली गुड। आप कैसे हो? सो
बढ़िया।
दिस इज बेसिकली कॉल्ड द क्विक 24 सेगमेंट। इट्स अ रैपिड फायर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। योर मोस्ट बिजार निकनेम। ओके।
My dad used to call me Gattu. Yeah, my cheeks are like that. So yeah,
The color of your toothbrush.
it's white. I'm using the hotel's toothbrush right now.
Okay. Your first kiss.
Oh, my first kiss was when I was born and my mom kissed me on the forehead.
Okay. Smart. If a movie was made of your life, what genre would it be and who would play it?
I would play it,
Okay.
and
And
genre
what
would
genre would it
be
be?
it has to be a happy go lucky one. It could be any genre. It could be whatever. It could be a rom-com.
Okay. The strangest thing you've ever eaten.
I experiment a lot with food. Strange. Oh, I love whatever I eat. I don't eat strange things. I like everything that I eat.
If you could trade your life with one person, who would it be?
If I could trade my life with one person,
Who
I
would it
love
be?
my life. I love my life, not trading it with anyone.
One most funny or threatening gossip about you.
Gossip about me? I don't think I have heard of any gossip about me. Oh, once I was asked in an interview whether I'm dating some businessman from Dubai and I was going to get married to that person, secret this thing. Yeah, they said that I'm engaged and I'm going to get married. And I was like, what? When did this happen? When did I get engaged? I don't even know. The world will know when that happens because I love weddings and I love there's a big fat wedding and all. Everybody will know when something like that happens. So that was very weird
Okay.
that, okay, सगाई कर लिया और बताया नहीं, ऐसा हो ही नहीं सकता.
Your favorite movie line or a quote?
Okay, I read this quote somewhere in a book, I don't remember, but it says, to meet, to know, to love, to part is the sad tale of every human heart. I
Wow.
love it. You meet people, you know them, you part. That's how it is. That's life.
Your biggest addiction?
Chocolate.
This one is a little scandalous. Which celebrity annoys you the most?
Which celebrity annoys me the most? Is Ranbir Kapoor because I really, really, really like him. And he's when I see him, when I hear that he's going to get married, I'm annoyed.
Okay. Okay. What compliment do you receive the most?
That they like my smile. People like my smile, and yeah, that I'm a very happy person.
Which TV sitcom life would you want to live?
TV sitcom life that I would like to live. So, okay, I had this fancy about the sweet life of Zack and Cody that I want to always live in a hotel like this. ऐसा मुझे था, अब नहीं है, था क्योंकि अब मैं 1.5 महीने से यहाँ पे हूँ.
एग्जैक्टली। हाँ, तो मतलब आप अभी जी रहे हो स्वीट लाइफ ऑफ जैक एंड कोडी।
Yes, I as a child I fancied. I told my parents also that don't you have a friend who owns a hotel or something? Because I want to live in a होटल रूम. यार ये क्या है घर पे? Look at the life. Wow, I want to live in a hotel room and sleep on that hotel bed and call for food ऐसे और टीवी के सामने खाना है. मुझे तो ये करना है. And I am living that right now. But now, yeah, I'm done with it now.
One thing फ्रॉम योर चाइल्डहुड दैट यू स्टिल ओन?
Okay, I have a shawl. मतलब that's like my best friend. बचपन से ही I have it. I have to keep it with me. So that has seen my smiles, my tears, my stories, everything. People say कि बस अभी बस करो, कितना इसको लेके घूमोगी, but I still have it. And everybody who knows me knows that they can't touch that. That they can't have my shawl. So I have this shawl which is there with me wherever I go.
Okay. Best thing that happened to you this month?
This month has just begun. What happened? wait, today, first June was my sister's birthday, and I couldn't be with her, but we virtually celebrated it. So by far June's best, the most nicest highlight was my sister and me planning the whole virtual balloon party for her sitting here, and it actually turned out to be really well. So yeah, I was happy about it.
If you could raid one woman's closet, who would it be?
It would be Blair's closet from Gossip Girl.
Okay, yeah, I love it. if not an actor, what would Hesha be?
Hesha would be an entrepreneur like she is now too, but then I would have been only an entrepreneur.
Okay. Your favorite co-star until now? This is a tricky one.
Sharad Malhotra.
The love of your life?
Me!
Your favorite road trip destination?
Road trip destination, somewhere in the hills. I was traveling with my best friend Karishma, and we kept going to these places. It was a beautiful one, and I always remember that. So we went to a lot of villages, Andar okay. Hills there. So that was really nice.
Your favorite set memory?
Set memory. Oh my God, so many. How can I even classify this? Favorite. This is so tricky because every set has a different story altogether. I think my favorite set memory is the last day of Muskan. Though I was so sad, I cried a lot, but still, I think whatever it is, after that, talking to each and every crew, and I wrote a thank you note for everybody, and I gave it to them while before leaving, and I spoke to everybody, and you know, when they said so many nice things, and they were all so happy and sad at the same time, I grew as a person. In one night I grew as a person. I learned so much, and I was so happy, heartfelt, and I felt so loved. So even though I was super sad, but then it is still one of my most favorite memories. My director didn't say cut, because the last scene I was crying, and he let me, because I couldn't stop crying. Luckily in that scene I was crying, but yeah, he never said cut. And yeah, that's the most precious memory, I would say.
The first time your heart broke?
First time my heart broke when I had to leave home and go to Pune and be away from family. I love my family. It's a small family. I don't like to live without them, but now I am. And the very first time that happened was after schooling, first time ever in 18 years of my life, 19 years of my life, I was going to go away from home. So that broke my heart, but I had to.
Last two. One overrated film.
Overrated film. I don't watch much of films, and I don't think. I don't know. Overrated nahi lagti mujhe. I whatever I watch now, I somehow like it. Even if people say that arey flop, arey kya thi, I somehow like it. There has never been a film that I have not liked.
Okay, the last one.
Love Actually 2, I didn't like that much, but that was not even appreciated that much. So, theek hai. Matlab, aisa kuch nahi hai ki people said very good things about it and I didn't like it.
The last one, your first moment of achievement.
I think it all began in school, or when I was 5-6 years old, and I was dancing, and I won that competition. It was so unexpected. But my parents were so, so proud of me. And although I didn't really dance much like that, but I was dancing with my face. So they were like, oh, wow, she's very expressive. So I think my father and everybody, they were so proud of me, because it was not expected out of me. I was this lazy kid, and I used to always love dancing. So yeah, that was my very first achievement when... my parents and all, they were clapping and they were so happy, and I was like, oh, I made them proud.
Thank you so much, Yesha. It was lovely talking to you. All the best for your show, and please come back soon.
Yes. Take care of yourself. Always lovely talking to you, Achal.
Thank you. Bye, Yesha. Same here.
Bye.